Now to the turbulent weather we've had this week. Sky 11 got a bird's eye view of the damage today. We learned it did turn deadly. A large grain bin blew over, falling on top of a 63-year-old man in Lake Lillian, killing him. There was a lot of damage to homes near Darling Lake in Alexandria. The National Weather Service was on the ground today there and confirmed the damage there is from a tornado. They're still working on determining a rating. Jennifer Hoff spent time in Alexandria today and shows us more of the damage left behind.
This is the pile of branches that are that were accumulated.
A day's worth of hard work in Alexandria after severe storms blew through on Thursday.
We just went downstairs.
Mother Nature making herself known around dinner time at Fausto Lopez's house.
All the trees from this corner all the way to that corner, they just all of a sudden they were down.
A row of trees looking more like overturned dominoes right across the street.
It's not a stray wind.
Lopez thankful his neighborhood wasn't hit worse.
It has to be a tornado.
Which can't be said for the street about a half mile away.
I felt more worried. I felt more sad because of that area got hit so bad.
From Sky 11, the damage is undeniable over Lake Darling, where Cheryl and Rich Buffington live.
And I looked out the kitchen window and all I saw was my neighbor lady's pine tree go down. I thought, hey, this is real.
In fact, the National Weather Service confirms a tornado did come through along with winds up to 100 miles per hour, flipping boats and ripping off roofs. The community now coming together to quickly start cleaning it all up.
And they just start coming in here and they are just cutting and cleaning, and I mean, didn't even think twice about it. No, one kid, he left early and he said, it was a blessing to be here so we could help you out. I know, my heart too.
Cleanup here will obviously continue for quite some time, but despite all of this damage, everybody who lives here say they are just grateful that nobody was hurt. In Alexandria, Jennifer Hoff, Care 11 News.